Good evening. Welcome to Ronnie Scott's for our Return Sessions live streaming, which we hold every Monday and Thursday. We hope you've enjoyed them so far. We have a fantastic band for you tonight. The viewing is free, but those who can, we ask you if you could make a donation, which helps the live streams in the future to pay for those, as well as the musicians. The cocktail tonight is one of my favourites, espresso martini, so maybe you can concoct that at home. But we'd like to bring the band on in a moment. But first, let me just say a few words about a legend who's just celebrated his 90th birthday this week, Sonny Rollins. Sonny Rollins played here at the club many times. And of course, when Ronnie and Pete founded the club, both of them being saxophonists, they tended to book the great tenor saxophonists of the time. And that was Sonny Rollins, Dexter Gordon, Stan Getz, and all those wonderful players. And we wish Mr. Rollins a very happy birthday. And from one great saxophonist to another, would you please welcome the fabulous Leo Richardson Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening. Good evening, everybody at home. Good evening, everyone in here. Blimey, it's a real, real pleasure to be back at our favourite club. And I haven't been here since March the 16th. So it's a real, real super, super privilege to be here tonight. And we hope you enjoy your music at home. Get a drink. Make an espresso martini, the cocktail of choice for tonight. But before we continue, I'd like to introduce you at home. You've been listening to, so far, you could be listening all night, to Ed Richardson. That's it, good night. You got Ed Richardson on the drums, Ed Richardson. That's it. Yeah, we also got the fantastic Mr. Tim Thornton on the bass. Tim Thornton. And also a fantastic Mr. Rick Simpson on the piano. Rick Simpson. We're going to play a set of original music for you tonight. The first two tunes, a little funky number entitled Shake, and then followed by Effin and Jeffin. We're going to continue now with another tune. This is entitled Peace. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Peace. Yeah, as Paul said before, it was Sonny Rollins' birthday this week, the big 90. It's also another special year. Charlie Parker, it's his centenary this year, another big milestone. We're going to pay homage to one of my favourite saxophonists. Guy's been a big inspiration for me. This is a new tune, and this is a dedication for Michael Brecker. And this tune is entitled Michael.
Thank you.
Could the drummer move his Skoda from outside? Oh, he drives a BMW. Wow, we just got a list in. Wow, hello to everyone in South Africa, Athens, Lisbon, Sofia, Colorado, Malta, Liverpool. Oi, oi. Stuttgart, Finland, Russia, Cape Town, Concord, Essex, Sweden, Chicago, Hampshire, the Midlands. Is that one person everywhere? The Midlands, well. Argentina, Spain, and Dubai. So hello. Hello, everybody. Thank you very much. That was the dedication for Michael Brecker. And we're now going to play another dedication. My brother and his family recently relocated to another country, so unfortunately I don't get to see them. It's been a year since they moved. I miss them very much, and I wrote this tune as a dedication to one of my lovely little nieces, who's probably asleep at the moment, but hopefully she can catch up. So this is for her, and this is entitled Alicia's Song. We love you. Thank you very much. That was Alicia's song. I'm sure it's past the bedtime, but hello. Sending love over. We've got time for a couple more numbers for you. So we're now going to have a tune for tonight's cocktail of choice, the espresso martini. So this tune was very much inspired by playing lots of late nights at the club. We're often here doing the Late Late Show, which we're very much missing, and we hope that we can get back to the late night sessions before long. So this tune is very much inspired by the espresso martini and lots of 3 in the morning late nights, and this is entitled The Martini Shuffle. If you don't have one already, get one. And feel free, if you're in a position to do so, you can send some donations and buy the band an espresso martini. All right. Thank you. Thank you. some more notes. We have some questions. Matt wants to know where you buy your shirts. Okay. Suits. Okay. Suits. All right then. Sorry, I can't read. Rick, where do you buy your suits? Topman. Topman. Give him the mic. No,
it's from topman.com.
Topman.com.
Yeah. They need the money right now.
They need the money right. Okay. Yeah. We've also got. Go on, tell us your name.
Tim.
Where'd you buy your suits from, Tim?
mns.co.uk.
Beautiful. Go on, tell us your name.
Hello, my name's Ed.
Lovely. Where'd you get your suit from, Edward?
It's from Moss, London.
Slim fit. Look at that. Can we get a zoom in on that? Slim. Very nice. Very nice. Beautiful. Okay, right. Well, next. What about me? Primark. Is there a third album in the pipeline? Yes, there is. There is a third album in the pipeline. It's news to you. There's in the pipeline. Who knows? It could be tonight. Where does each member hail from?
Gisborough.
Sorry, where's that?
Gisborough, aka Gisborough.
Gisborough, okay.
London.
Original?
Barbados.
Barbados, lovely. A beautiful Derby. And also from London as well. Well, thank you for those questions. Those are lovely questions. We hope you've enjoyed tonight. It's been a real pleasure to be back here in, honestly, one of the greatest places in the world. And we absolutely love playing here, and we've loved playing for you this evening and everybody in the room as well. So thank you so much for your support. We hope you've enjoyed this evening's festivities, and we're going to close our set with, we had our second record out last year, and this is the title track of the record. You can check us out on all of the platforms. You can even purchase a CD should you wish. And this track is entitled Move. Thank you very much. You've been listening to, again, Ed Richardson on the drums. Ed Richardson. Mr. Tim Thornton on the bass. Tim Thornton. And Mr. Rick Simpson on the piano. Rick Simpson. Thank you so much for listening. We hope to see you in person soon. And good night. Ed Richardson, Tim Thornton, Rick Simpson, Ronnie Scott, you, thank you. Thank you very much. Good night.